Hi guys, my name is Anna and Nursing Rationale. So today I'm gonna tell you that how I just prepared Simba when he was very small. He was very cute. So Simba was very small and I just take care of him, and he was so big, like a baby, and then I just like care for him, and like 1 year ago. And he's like sleeping now and I just feed him, and after this he sleeps. When he eats his food, cat food, so after feeding him, I go to the morning walk. When the morning is, morning to put up, yeah. So, when they're tata hai, and after that, we go downstairs, and then we go downstairs, and then Simba go to the morning walk, and Simba just enjoy of the fresh air. And after that, me and Simba go and do breakfast. After the breakfast, what we do is study and sleep and watch TV and do fun. So mostly guys, you know that me and Simba, my favorite play is shopping mall, and this is the favorite thing of me and Simba. I just put Simba in a bucket and I go and I take the bucket and I just go round and round, so he play with me. I buy like things from my closet. I buy some clothes, I buy some makeup, I buy some toys, stationery, grocery, crockery, everything. Okay guys, this was my whole video. Thanks for watching my video. Thank you for liking, share, subscribe. Bye.